are riding to the rescue. All of you window purchases in the month of March, Clarity Window will pay your January or February heating bill, whichever is higher. And of course, there's some
Marshall Memorial Education Fund. AirTran Airways, we just got a $10,000 check from AirTran.
You now have GPS signal.
All right, you got a GPS in here now.
To Highway 290 and head east.
Oh, they would like that.
Cannot get GPS signal in this area. There is no cell coverage in this area.
Is that actual fossils?
Yes, it is.
Dang, $85.
They're 350 million years old.
What's it called?
Ortho something. Orthoceros is the long skinny ones, and ammonite are the curly ones.
They look like they tasted good when they were here. Too bad we can't eat them.
They have heads like squid, so yeah.
Oh man, we need to clone those so we can fry them up.
You now have cell coverage.
Oh, look at that, man. That'd be cool to have your whole house with those if you could afford them all. Just have them everywhere.
Well, and they make basins out of bigger pieces that still have the fossils in them.
So were they on the bed like, were they just like this, or did they put them and then?
No, they're in the matrix is basalt, which is what the volcano spit out.
Wow.
And that's what preserved them.
Hey y'all, this is Freddy TK421, and I was driving through the country in Texas, and I stopped to get some gas, and there was this little rock shop next to it, right? And I went in, they had all these cool things, man, so many cool things. They have like slabs of rocks that are not like unpolished, but they're cut, and they had like these fossils and stuff, and the prices seemed very reasonable to me. I mean, I never tried to price this stuff before, but I mean, I'll show you at the end. I left with a big piece of jade, and I was just so excited to get it. I didn't even know how much they go for, but it seemed like a good deal to me. It was like $30. These little things are $2. The people that run this shop, they have a website. I'll put a link down below if you want to check it out. Later on, I'll get to the slabs. That's what I'm really excited about, because I want to mount little figures in there, like maybe frame them in copper. They got all kinds of little things, like if you use it with your metalwork, like as eyeballs or whatever. There's a bunch of cool stuff. I really like that piece of jade that I got. Like, I'm holding it right now, going, man, what do I do with this? It was the only one they had at that time. I don't know if they can get more, but once I learn how to polish it, because I already want to get one of those polishers, you know, the ones that have water that come out. You know, those polishers like they use for that stained concrete countertops or whatever, that stuff's cool too. But I mean, rocks, it's really neat. Like all this stuff, I don't think I could do anything with this, but it's cool. These desert roses or whatever. Let me fast forward through all these. Well, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make videos of each kind of rock like this, and then put the name of it in the tags and the description and everything, and then upload them separately, each individual, just to see if they get views or not. Y'all do not have to watch those, because they are probably not going to be exciting, just like this one's not really exciting, but gave me a lot of ideas when I was in there, stuff I can do. Not with these little ones, but with like the other pieces. They had some stuff I didn't show in there. This is all like the inside of those geo things or whatever that is, citrine. I don't know about this stuff. They're shiny, that's what I like. But yeah, I was just gonna get gas at this gas station. This place is right next door. is by Blanco. Man, that place is like wanting to pull people over. It's like it's a speed limit 70 all the way from my house to this little town I was going to. And I get there to this little town, it goes to 40. There's like a cops in the middle of the road, cops all over the place. I'm like, dang, this town just like wants to get you. And I had my, that's a cool sculpture right there. That all that back in there is petrified wood. They're big pieces too, man. For $77, it seems like it should cost more than that. That's why the piece of that piece that I got, man, I'm gonna look it up as soon as I get off of here, cause I bet you that's a good price for a big old piece of jade. I mean, I don't know. I'll have fun with it. I'm gonna learn how to work it. I'm totally gonna put rocks and glass and metal together next time. It's fixing to come. Here's all the little slabs. There's one of these kind of slabs over here on the left, not these. This is all something. That stuff. These things. These are the slabs that I would like to try to use. They're not really slabs, but mine was the coolest one out of all those for sure. I snatched it up. I should have taken a picture of it while it was still in there, but I grabbed it, bought it. It's really awesome. I'm so happy I bought it. I'm using it as a coaster right now. You hear that? That's my awesome piece of jade. I'm stoked. I'm gonna make an awesome thing to put on it. Polish it. All these things are cool. I bet you they would look really cool once they're, man. That was my favorite part, those things. Excuse me. So, I don't really know if I have anything to say about all this stuff. It's a little town. They got a website. The people over there were pretty cool. They let me film their shop, which is nice. I'm going to try to put a link. I think if I put a link on this video, like all the Google spiders, the search engine thing, will rank it higher. I don't know, but when I type in either arc welder or stick welder on Google, that Harbor Freight one pops up on the first page of Google search. I'm like, yeah, that's good. Harbor Freight. That's the first one I ever made, the stupidest one. It's so dumb when I look at it. Like, the camera was crappy. Not only was it a crappy camera that I had, but the camera also, I didn't have it on the good setting. Like, I had it on the lowest setting of the crappy camera. But it's the most popular legitimate video I've ever made. Look at that. That piece right there is cool. That's how those other ones would look if you polished it. Those skinny ones. And that's only $20. I mean, I'm going to price this stuff, but I think that sounds like a good deal. I don't know what those vials are for. Probably witchcraft or something. Some kind of ingredients. All those. See, I got a bunch of those rocks like that somewhere. I like the bigger pieces. I bought some of that blue stuff too, those blue rocks. I think those are glass. This is that fool's gold kind of polished. Those look really cool in real life. In real life, those look awesome. If I had more money, I would have bought some. So, let me think. Yeah, so there's basically a bunch of polished rocks, minerals, gemstones. This stuff, it looks really neat. I like this. It's like, it looks like plants or ferns, but it's not a fossil. It's just the way that the rock is. Plus, they said they put stain on it or something. There's just a grab bag full of little loose rocks of various kinds. It's a neat place. I need to learn how to work this jade that I got. Here it is, my cool piece of jade. It's heavy.